Today's topic is argument against democracy. So in the previous class we have studied about the what actually a democracy is, and we have learned in detail what are the different features of a democracy. So now we will study about what are the different disadvantages or demerits of a democracy. So the first is, leaders keep changing in a democracy. This leads to instability. So the leaders, or you can say the head of the country, that is prime minister, it keeps changing after 5 years of duration. So this leads to the instability in the country. Democracy is all about political competition and power play. There is no scope for morality. So at present, democracy is all about a person, how much have a political power and a political competition. Because at present, the leaders or the ministers, their main agenda is to earn money in a large amount and to satisfy or you can say to live their life peacefully. They, no matter what the normal citizens face in their day-to-day life, this doesn't matter to any political party at present. There are very few leaders who will be loyal to the Indian constitution. So at present, democracy or the political head of our country, they are just for mere competition and to earn a huge number of power in their hand. So many people have to be consulted in a democracy that it leads to delay. So in a democracy, if they want to make any law, if they want to do any decision, it takes lot of time. Why? Because there are many members, and every member's suggestion is required in order to come to the conclusion. So it leads to the delay when the action should take place in a democracy. It doesn't take place at that time because it takes lot of, or you can say ample of time to come to the conclusion. Elected leaders do not know the best interest of the people. It leads to bad decision. So whoever is the elected leaders, they are just for the power and money. So they don't know what actually the normal citizens want. So hence they cannot make the best choice for the normal citizens of our country or any country in which democracy is there. Democracy leads to corruption, for it's based on electoral competition. So in a democracy, if there is a political power, if there is competition in the political, so obviously there will be a corruption. That means in local language or in Hindi language it is says ghoos lena. Okay, so if there is a democracy, it will obviously lead to the corruption, and hence there will be lots of mediator who will earn money through the process known as corruption, and hence democracy will not run in a country in a proper way. Ordinary people don't know what is good for them. They should not decide anything. So ordinary people, that means we normal citizens, we don't have much knowledge about politics and what will be the good for the welfare of the citizens. So this is one of the disadvantages, that the normal people itself don't know what they want or what is good for them. So how we can expect that the political leader who is ruling our country will give us our rights and requirements? So these are the different disadvantages or demerits of a democracy.